Cavaliers have got two of three shots to go in the second. Some teams find it easier to hit the ground running when the season starts. Others, not so much. Doris, how come it takes so long for some squads to get in the so-called mid-season form?
Yeah, I think sometimes it's about the personnel. Is somebody coming off an injury? How many new additions do you have? Is the coaching staff new? Different teams have different attitudes when it comes to the early part of the schedule. But for several, this is sort of an extended preseason, working things out.
Green and Looney together inside. Then it's Andrew Wiggins. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's AI in at the two spot. That's the Warriors five. Now here's Garland. His numbers are solid, putting up around 18 points a game. Oh, it's blocked by Green.
Simply cannot throw up that weak stuff around Draymond Green. You'll hear about it. He will relish the opportunity to send it back.
Outside Curry. Wiggins from long range. The rebound by Allen. Allen's got 11 rebounds in the game.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
Again gets it to go. He can't miss. 5 for 5.
Well, so often we're talking about Jared Allen's length, and he does it nicely on the offensive glass right there.
And the Warriors call time here.
When you look at the age of Jared Allen, the way he's developed, he could be a top five center in the league very soon. Fantastic impact on the court he has.
Throw down, Dub Nation. Make some noise for your Warriors, Junior.
And here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. Pass to AI. Wiggins with it. Clock at 6. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
Personal foul.
And Allen has the defense and finishing that you want from the center spot.
Yeah, B.A., Allen can switch on the guards with ease. Great lateral movement and contest very well. Having a center that can do that is huge for a team.
He hits the second from the line. And after a few seasons of anemic offense, the Cavs have finally started to turn things around.
Yes, they have, and they made a big step forward. There's a nice balance to their offense.
We know this about Donovan Mitchell. This guy shows no fear, even inside. Draws the foul there.
And one of the big names on the move this past summer was Donovan Mitchell. Now, you figured his time in Utah was up as the team decided to change their core up. Could be a game changer, though, with this roster, even with all they gave up to get him.
All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Well, guys, with the yearly roster moves, it might be hard for the casual fan to keep track. But Commissioner Silver said it's a necessary side effect. He said, quote, "We tried to tie performance to pay in a closer way, and I think that's what you see with shorter contracts." Brian, more player movement has been the result.
Yeah, good point, Allie. Thanks.
To a certain extent, you like the aggressiveness, but that's two fouls already. Take a step back.
It's LeVert on the wing. And they call an illegal screen here.
Overall, though, they've taken good care of the ball. That's their first turnover. One of the trickier plays to judge, but it would be hard to argue against the call.
It is really difficult to get your feet completely set, to stay completely still. It's almost surprising to me that it isn't called more often.
Gets the three to fall.
Lackluster defense, showing no desire to chase shooters off that line.
And he's going for the oop here. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Second personal foul.
Kevon Looney picks one up.
How about Jared Allen showing unequivocally he is an all-star caliber big man? Boy, with his size and athleticism and length, he has proven he can make an impact on both ends.
Here's Wiggins. The Cavaliers pull it in. Mobley's got 5 rebounds tonight.
They are just owning the boards right now.
And stolen by Green. Down low. Here's AI. And close on the shot, even with the foul. Now 2 free throws.
First personal foul.
All right, guys, what do you think so far on the offensive approach for Cleveland?
Well, it's all fast break points. Those easy buckets, they're so hard to come by in the NBA. So if you get a chance to run, you have to take advantage of it.
We've got a lot of game left, but boy, they are doing a tremendous job on the offensive glass.
Now here's Mitchell. He's got 15.
This has not been a good period for this guy. Out of sync, not letting the game come to him. He's got to settle down and make shots.
Pass to Curry. Now here's Wiggins. Fires the three. And again, it's the Warriors missing.
Well, the defense clearly was not interested in guarding him from downtown. They're very fortunate he missed.
He came out today planning to do as much damage from three-point range as possible. Well, it looks like it's time to change up the plan, guys.
Draymond Green loves playing through contact. That is a nice finish.
Cleveland calls timeout. Over the last few years, we've seen the rise of the skilled big. Doris, how's that changed the way basketball is played?
I think, B.A., certainly it has made for a more wide-open game. The advent of that stretch four, stretch five, it creates better spacing because you've got to deal with their shooting. To me, it's a much better product for the fans.
And the Warriors making a switch here. Payton's checked in. Here's Mitchell. Count it. That's his seventh basket of the game in 14 tries.
Well, the mid-range game is a comfort spot for Donovan Mitchell. Sometimes it's the thing that gets him going offensively.
To the inside, Looney. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
First personal foul. Third team foul. At the line for the Warriors, Kevon Looney. Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That one's off. And he misses the second one as well, so 0 for 2 that time.
When you think about Caris LeVert, to me, he's a proven scorer in this league already. Absolutely has a knack for getting to the cup and can create room for himself in the mid-range.
Here's Curry. After the Cavs picked up a basket a moment ago, Payton passes to Curry. Back to Payton. Pass to Wiggins. From downtown, Mobley grabs the board. Mobley's got 6 rebounds here tonight. And when you look at LeVert, he's been hindered by injuries throughout his career, Doris.
There's no doubt. In his first 6 seasons, he only had 1 campaign in which he played more than 58 games. The guy has had multiple injuries. He just hasn't been able to catch a break.
Now here's Garland. And finished off by Garland.
Oh, above the rim, Mr. Garland. His teammates are loving it.
Outside Curry. Let's go with a 3. They get the rebound. And the bucket counts. And he is on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a 3-point play. Thompson, he's checked in for Andrew Wiggins. Osman, he's checked in for the Cavs. Okoro comes in for LeVert.
At the line for the Dubs, Draymond Green. One shot.
Well, to me, the infectiousness with which Draymond Green plays, it impacts everyone around him. I love that.
Now here's Garland. 6 points for him. From behind the arc. Okoro, no good. Golden State has gone 7 of 15 from distance in this game. Here's Thompson. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line. It's going to be Evan Mobley.
Well, taking the initiative right there, Klay Thompson makes it very difficult to challenge without fouling.
Klay Thompson taking 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he makes a first.
Well, the pure shooting stroke is the first thing you think of with Clay.
Big-time effort for Donovan Mitchell, providing a lot of energy for Cleveland. 8 points in the quarter.
57, the Cavaliers, 68.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. What a game we're seeing from Donovan Mitchell.
Through the first two quarters, he's been on fire. Explosive offensive performance.
Boy, he has been shouldering the load. Aggressive, skilled, talented, and thus far, unstoppable.
And on the floor for J.B. Bickerstaff as we get into the second half. Okoro at the three with Mobley at the four. Mitchell out there with Darius Garland. And it's Allen in at center. That was another look at our Mobile One drive of the game just a moment ago.
You know, that's the kind of play that can really start a run. He knows a little momentum can get them back even.
Here's Garland. And that one falls. His fifth basket in seven tries.
Well, that's the ball handling skills of Darius Garland on full display. This guy is skilled at creating opportunities.
Wiggins passes to Looney. Here's AI. Check by Mitchell. Just five on the clock. Here's AI. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Castillo at the line for one.
Second half getting started, about a minute played. And he's going for the lob! Lays it in off the pretty lob.
I think we think of Donovan Mitchell first and foremost as a scorer, but I love seeing his passing ability come into play.
Here's AI. And right now, he's currently putting up 6.5 points per game. Good on the shot. Looney's got six.
Wow, what a start to this half. 3 for 3, dictating the pace on the offensive end. They're rolling early.
Allen against Looney. Allen, the pass to Garland. And here's Mitchell. 14 feet away. Here's Mobley. Oh, it's blocked by Green. And they recover it. Mitchell misses. The Warriors have gone 3 of 3 in the second half. Pass to AI. And we're just about 2 minutes into the final half of play now.
Boy, how hard is Draymond Green to handle in the pick and roll? And it doesn't matter whether he's the guy handling the basketball or in this instance, he's the guy rolling to the rim.
Curry against Garland. To the middle. Here's Allen. And they're going to count that bucket. And they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
I am simply blown away by his accuracy. He has made every shot. And what's most important, his team is winning.
That free throw good from Allen. Just under 2.5 minutes into this third quarter now. Pass to AI. Mobley with the block.
At 7 feet, sneaking shots past Mr. Mobley is not easy. Send it back, Evan.
Wiggins outside. Here's AI. Check by Mitchell. Looney. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. That's why they continue to get attacked.
Allen. Second personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the Dubs, Kevon Looney, shooting one.
Hey, when it comes off, And the free throw, no good. The Cavaliers leading. The teardrop. And Garland with the lay-in.
Yes, Garland.
Garland's got 4 points now in the quarter.
You can see it. Once this guy gets his rhythm, he is so hard to slow down. What an excellent night for him and his team.
Inside, here's Looney. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Third personal foul.
The defense there doing whatever they can to protect the rim.
At the line for the Dubs.
The first one falls. And the Cavaliers making a change here. The Verts checked in. No good on the second free throw. As impressive as the numbers were for Mobley as a rookie, the consistency stood out the most, Grant.
Yeah, no question, B.A. Mobley shows up and makes an impact every night. He just finds ways to help the team even when the shots aren't there. He's the type of player that fits with any system.
I like the toughness required on that finish by Darius Garland. Boy, oh boy, that was nice. The willingness to mix it up on the interior, so important.
Back to Looney, and Looney with the slam.
Hey, kept it simple. No reason to get fancy right now, B.A.
Yeah, he's just looking to find shots and produce for his team. LeVert outside. Pass to Mitchell. With some arc, and he takes it up and lays it in. Mitchell's got 21.
Well, Donovan Mitchell has an earned reputation as being elite as a scorer in this league. He's cooking right now.
Back to Looney. And Looney with the slam.
Well, he's such a good athlete for a center. It's how he's able to succeed despite being one of the smallest fives in the NBA.
Outside Mitchell. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Mitchell.
Basketball.
Unforced turnovers. They'll drive your coach insane.
And that's how you defend. He wasn't showing any mercy with that swat.
Yeah, obviously he had the shot well anticipated, able to shut it down with authority.
The Warriors trailing. The three from Curry. The rebound by Allen. For Cleveland, they've gone 6-for-9 in the half. Mitchell into the lane, and Mitchell with the slam.
Well, if you don't stay in front and you allow him room to drive, you will pay the consequence. Donovan Mitchell with authority.
Here's AI to the paint, and stolen by Mobley, and pushing it up. Here's Cleveland, and Mitchell with the slam.
Mitchell. This is intelligent basketball. Forcing a turnover and then immediately starting the fast break.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. And as the coaches draw up their strategies, the players stay hydrated with some Gatorade. That's key to keeping them at their best all the way up to the buzzer.
It really is. And every one of those players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
And there's contact and a whistle. So he's got two shots coming up.
Well, make no mistake, Draymond Green will bully you on the interior if you allow it. You've got to make sure he doesn't force the issue.
All right, guys, a breakdown here of the hustle stats for the Cavaliers.
These guys have incredible stamina based on how they've been running the floor, using speedy transition play to get fast break points.
I think it's also important we have to acknowledge how many scoring opportunities they've created from their spectacular defense, getting a bunch of points off turnovers.
Off on that one, so he goes 1 out of 2 at the line. Well, since Commissioner Silver took over, Grant, it seems the league's dress code is now leaving more, let's say, wiggle room. You good with that?
Yeah, a lot of wiggle room, at least compared to when I played when it was more of a business casual environment. But I think it's great. Let the players be themselves. Let them be authentic. And I think in a weird kind of way, it endears these players to the fans at home watching on TV.
Like a bunch of runway models before and after every game.
No question.
and the shot's good. Curry's got 15 points.
Crafty, confident Curry can score in there now. Make no mistake.
Garland, the pass to Mobley. Pass to Mitchell. And he banks in the layup. Mitchell's got 27 points.
Their defense just falls apart once the ball goes inside.
Here's Wiggins. Here's AI. Wiggins outside. Five on the clock. Over LeVert. Got a piece of it.
Well, that's about the long reach of Caris LeVert on the defensive end, swatting away an opportunity.
Back to Garland. Pass to LeVert from deep. And they get it back. Here's Mobley. Rebounded by Green. Green's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Outside Curry. Let's it go from deep. And the rebound goes to the Cavaliers. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points.
Still looking for his first triple of the half. He had 3 at the break.
Garland against Wiggins. And he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up. And Darius Garland has proven he's a franchise player, Grim. Here's Garland. Inside, it's Wiggins at the 4 with Looney in the middle. Then there's Stephen Curry. Then it's Klay Thompson. And it's AI in at the shooting guard position. So that's the group out there for Golden State.
Oh, my. He really needs to be careful now. That was his 5th foul of the night.
Well, the Warriors shooting the rock at 58%. Outside Curry. Chance there to take the lead, but a miss.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
Outside Garland. Here's Okoro. Outside Mitchell. 6 on the shot clock. 3-pointer. Allen. Controls the rebound and the putback.
Boy, Jared Allen, what a vertical. What length.
Here's AI. Checked by Mitchell. The shot that time, not on target. And it's the Cavaliers taking it the other way. Minnesota will be traveling to face him after this game. It'll be a quick stop over at home before they have to get back out on the road. Looney inside. Mobley's on him. Pass to Curry. To tie it up. That's good. That's now his 7th made field goal in 15 tries.
Knocks that one down. 4 triples for the night. 3 in the first half.
Garland against Curry. Outside for Mitchell. And the basket's good. Off the assist from Garland. Garland's got 5 assists tonight.
Well, that's his 2nd 3 of the game. 1 in the first half, 1 here.
Pass to Wiggins. Back to Curry. Here's AI. Wiggins, left side. Yep, that one goes.
He's got the wide shoulders, the natural balance. Andrew Wiggins taking the hit and finishing.
Cleveland has gone 1 of 2 from deep in this quarter. Pass to Okoro. Curry against Garland. Outside Mitchell. Here's the 3. And it's cleared by Stephen Curry. The Warriors have gotten half of their attempts to fall in the 4th. 2 for 4 now. And that one's good. AI.
There are no easy comebacks, but they really had to dig deep for this one.
Yeah, to start off with so many mistakes and still now find a way where everything's working, it allows their momentum and confidence to continue to build.
Inside, and it's Mitchell, Donovan that Mitchell. Time on the assist by Garland. Mitchell's got 5 points now this quarter.
Well, just quick with the decision-making, smart pass by Darius Garland.
And we just had to take one more look at that great drive.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, that's such a big play here in a close game like this one. Great concentration from him.
Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line. It's going to be Evan Mobley.
Team foul.
The free throw drops for Wiggins.
Well, getting to the line at will nowadays. Wiggins wanting to improve his free throw percentage.
Draymond Green, he's checked in for the Warriors.
Boy, a little shaky from the line, and instead of putting them in front, he's only able to tie it up.
Garland, the pass to Allen. It's rebounded by Golden State. Looney's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Here's AI, checked by Mitchell. Pass to Looney. Here's AI. 5 to shoot. And here's Curry for 3. They grab their own miss. Now here's Wiggins. Here's AI. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Looney. The kick out to Wiggins. Here's AI. Pass to Looney. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take 2 free throws now.
Second team foul. At the line for the Warriors, Kevon Looney.
And he can't get the first one. So he comes up empty, missing both. For Cleveland, they've got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. Outside Mitchell. From 11 feet away, the rebound by Wiggins. Golden State has gone 1 for 3 in the fourth quarter from range. Here's AI. To the middle. Here's Green. And it's hammered home by Green.
You can tell the competitive juices are flowing right now because Draymond Green is on a roll.
The Cavs trailing. Outside Mitchell. Pass to Okoro. Mobley against Green. Back to Okoro. And there's a 3-second violation.
And this is the absolute wrong time to stop communicating. They have to get in sync.
The Warriors have got 4 of 8 shots to drop here in this final quarter. Curry passes to Looney. He can't get it to go. Great D that time from Allen. To the inside. Mitchell, the pass to Allen. To stop the drought. Oh, that was pure. He's got another one. Now 10 for 12.
Boy, that's a little bit of toughness and concentration. Jared Allen under duress of the defense. Nicely done.
Back to Wiggins. Pass to Curry. And it's all from 3-point range.
When you're not in rhythm with the 3-ball, why do you keep firing from there?
Garland with the ball. Now guarded by Curry. Mitchell up top.
Warriors foul. Castillo. Third personal foul. First team foul. Get outside,
get outside. Over. Here's Okoro. Shoots over Wiggins. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Fourth personal foul.
Kevon Looney picks one up.
This guy has got great positional size at the 2 guard. Isaac Okoro can be challenging to guard.
Doris, we hear a lot about how much space Isaac Okoro can cover at the defensive end.
It's important, B.A. Here we have an agile, athletic defender who's got length to bother those elite shooters, the quickness to cut off penetration. He can jump passing lanes. Being this kind of defensive player is critical in the league.
And now let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Jared Allen.
It's almost beyond belief what he's done in this game. He's been impossible to cool off, hitting just about everything he looks at. It doesn't matter who's guarding him. He's had an answer for just about everyone.
Here's AI, checked by Mitchell. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he'll sit the rest of this one out.
How good is Green at drawing solid contact? He plays with a ton of heart. He's really good at making the defense commit.
Wade, he's checked in for the Cavaliers. And both free throws good for Green. Cleveland has gone 1-for-3 in the fourth quarter from range. Pass to Okoro. Now Allen. He's defended by Looney. Here's Wade. And he drives in, outside for Mitchell. Six to shoot. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Mitchell's got 15 points in just the second half.
Well, it's all about decision making in the pick and roll, and Donovan Mitchell making all the right choices.
Outside, Green. Here's AI, checked by Mitchell. On the wing, Curry, beyond the arc. Knocks it down from distance. Curry's got six in the quarter.
Boy, picking up where he left off. His second from distance this half, five overall.
And it's Allen who slams it home.
Well, that's a highlight play for Mr. Jared Allen. Nice pass from his teammate.
Wiggins outside. Here's AI, checked by Mitchell. Here's Looney. Another possession, another assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He has been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Outside Mitchell. Pass to Okoro. Back to Mitchell. Drops in the layup for two. Mitchell's got 36 points.
Well, Okoro is a team-first guy that wants to involve his teammates. Pretty pass there.
Here's AI. Down low. And it's hammered home by Green. This is the very definition of a back-and-forth contest.
Yes, neither side taking its foot off the gas. I'm expecting a spectacular finish.
Garland against Curry. Here's Wade. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Second personal foul.
Let's get a quick check of the scoring breakdown here for the Warriors.
Well, they have owned the offensive perimeter throughout this game, finding lots of openings and turning them into big shots.
Also, they've been living in the lane. They're getting the ball in close, and it's had a devastating impact all game long.
That's going to be over and back. Not watching the line on that one.
To their benefit, they've cut down on the miscues here in the second half.
LeVert's checked in for the Cavaliers. Mitchell, the pass to Garland. Back to Mitchell. Baseline jumper. They got the rebound. Here's LeVert. Ooh, top break there. Shot after shot, they couldn't get anything to fall. Here's AI. And the rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Mitchell's got four rebounds now.
They've been dominating the boards tonight, yet it's still a close game.
That one off the back iron and out.
Great contest down low. Allowing no easy hoops is a winning approach.
Here's Curry. LeVert with a rebound. LeVert's got five rebounds tonight. And it's Mitchell, that time on the assist by Okoro. Mitchell's got 38 points.
Well, all night he has made an impact at the offensive end. Now he's trying to shut the door.
Inside, Green. And it's hammered home by Green.
Draymond Green in a big spot, delivers with nice calmness. Go ahead, Draymond.
Mitchell with the ball. Looney grabs a miss.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
It's Wiggins on the wing. Yep, that one goes. And the Warriors lead by two.
A confident young man. Wiggins just answers the bell.
We've got a minute 48 left in the final quarter. And the whistle on the shot. Got some contact there. Misses the shot, but he'll shoot two. He gets the first, and that narrows the gap to one.
Donovan Mitchell, from the time he stepped between the lines for his basketball team, has always been counted on in these moments. Big-time chance here at the free throw line.
Pass to AI. 1:36 left to play in the fourth. And it's Green missing. Cleveland has gone 1-for-3 in the fourth quarter from range. To the inside, here's Mitchell. And the layup is good off the glass. Mitchell's got 42 in the game.
Wow, Donovan Mitchell simply fearless when his team is in need.
Pass to AI. Back to Curry. To the paint. Here's AI, just four to shoot. Ooh, LeVert with some nice D. Well, Cleveland's shooting 52% from the floor so far. Mitchell, ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. That one belongs to Wiggins.
A leader on this team. These guys trust Mitchell to come up huge at the line.
Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one. Golden State has got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth.
Yeah! Talk about stepping up in a big way.
I'll tell you, it takes confidence to pull the trigger in that situation. You love guys who relish the moment.
He connects!
Donovan Mitchell.
He might be young, but Mitchell is clutch. That's beautifully done.
This is do or die time.
They must play flawlessly.
The three from Curry. Cash! Oh, a tremendous three! We're tied!
Such a clutch shooter. This guy lives for these kinds of moments and delivers.
Now a timeout called by Cleveland.
And make some noise.
The score tied at 125. There's 31 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
GB Bickerstaff had some words for his team over the break. As this game enters its final moments, he told his guys to keep their cool, saying, quote, no sloppy play. Let's stay true to what we do best. We're almost there, gentlemen.
And Allie, thanks. 3 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's AI, checked by Mitchell. And it's Green missing. Mitchell up top. Here's Garland. Oh, he missed it! Time expires! We're going to overtime! We'll take a quick break and then get you back to the action.
Here we go.
So it's the Cavaliers now. Mitchell out there with Darius Garland. Then it's Jared Allen. Then there's Okoro. And it's Stevens in at the four. Outside Mitchell. And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Well, the physical gifts of Isaac Okoro are evident. Now it's about what are my best skills and what can help me become a real rotation player in the NBA.
Lopez, he's checked in for Stevens.
He does enough to give them the lead. Every point critical here with the game in the balance.
And it's Green missing. The Cavaliers leading. Here's Okoro. Pass to Allen. And here's Mitchell, hounded by Wiggins. Here's Lopez. And count that! 2 points and a chance for one more at the line.
That's about the size and the strength of Robin Lopez. He's just powering through the contact to finish that one.
Boy, you love how guys are making plays for one another here.
Yeah, just a balanced attack, a total team effort.
To the middle. Yet another assist.
Another possession, another assist.
Man, is he sharing the ball well, hitting his guys right in their spots. Extra time here, just over a minute into overtime. Now Lopez, shot clock at 6. Ooh, poked away. It's stolen by Green. Here's Wiggins. Second chance shot. And it's good on the layup.
Yeah, see, I think Andrew Wiggins has the kind of leaping ability and skill to be really effective. I like that he's aggressive hitting the offensive window there, guys.
Back to Garland. Mitchell with room to shoot. The putback.
Hard work on the glass gives them back the ball, and they get to milk a little clock here.
Pass to Wiggins. Down low. The kick out, Curry. Here's AI. Green with the ball. Here's AI. Looney up top. Shoots over Lopez. The shot by Looney, no good. Here's Allen. Green covering. Allen inside. Working on Green. Allen can't get it to go. Here's AI. Checked by Mitchell. Here's Looney. He gets it to go again. 9 for 13 so far.
Boy, the bucket's been 5 feet wide for him. He's dropping everything in.
Outside Mitchell. Garland for 3. Rebounded by Green. Green's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Here's Wiggins, and it goes. As the official calls the foul, count it, and he'll shoot one more at the line. The Cavaliers making a switch here. Rubio's checked in.
First personal foul.
And that one misses. The Cavs have gotten just 1 of 5 shots to go in OT. The 3 from Mitchell, it doesn't go for him, and Golden State will go the other way with it. Pass to AI. To the paint. Here's Green. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot. And we'll go to the line.
Defensive foul. Ricky Rubio. Second personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the Warriors. Draymond Green. At the line for 1.
Cleveland calls timeout.
Cleveland.
They're behind by 7. We've got a minute 48 left in the first overtime period.
Time to show off your Dub Nation pride. Loudest section gets free t-shirts.
The 3 from Mitchell. And it's cleared by Stephen Curry.
If you want to cut into a lead, you have got to trust your teammates and move the ball.
Pass to AI. Garland against Curry. Shot clock at 5. Inside, Looney. And another dime for him. And that's his 20th assist. Wow.
He's doing a great job at orchestrating the offense.
Now over 3.5 minutes through this overtime period. From deep, Mitchell. Out of bounds, it'll go to the Warriors.
Warriors basketball.
Green's checked in for the Cavaliers.
Cavaliers sub, Danny Green.
Grant, wouldn't be a bad idea here to slow it down.
Yeah, coach is definitely looking for patience and execution.
Here's AI. Checked by Mitchell. Pass to AI. Clock at 6. Outside. Green. A chance to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Curry against Garland.
Throws it up high, and it's Allen who slams it home.
One of Jared Allen's best qualities is his motor. That activity paying dividends with his scoring.
Pass to AI. To the inside. And again, another assist. That's another dime from him.
He's tallying them up fast, BA.
And this is what we've come to expect from this guy, right? Not only making a ton of shots, but being efficient while doing so.
This OT has been somewhat lackluster, mainly because both teams are clearly exhausted.
It's Wiggins on the wing. Pass to AI. Here's Looney. And so the Warriors take the win. They escape with the W, even though they needed a few extra minutes to pull it off.
And both teams gave their all. But when it came down to overtime, it was about who had more determination.
Thank you.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Doris Burke, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and our entire crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for tuning in. So long, everybody.
Never call yourself a man if you can't keep your composure. Straight up. Just a little game for you. Back on my fresh off the tour bus. Straight back to it, though. Yeah, Lambo Evo. Press a couple buttons, parked it right by the speedboat. Sipping on some rare. Touchdown, shot town, mink in the rear. Colored eyes, brown skin, and you know she. Another $500,000 spent, but I sleep good. Talking big numbers with the wide grip. Check it out, only speak facts, so she hit me out. Heated toilets in the bathroom, sending emails out. She got a whole situation, but ready to risk it all. I ain't with the drama, when you ready, just give me a call. I know I'm just checking the mail, but got that on. I'm a little younger than dude, but still big money's game. So cold. My new vacuum seal my ad-libs and then I send them to the track. Why? Wow.